Hi guys, Kaden here. So today I'll be reviewing this sneaker. It's a collaboration between Puma as well as Chinatown Market. I saw it at a very good price. The original price was around SGD $170, and after discount it was around half price at around $85. So I thought, you know, since this sneaker is so special, and I'll show you why in a moment, you know, I'm going to buy it and review it for you guys to see and decide whether is it worth it to make this purchase. Firstly, let's take a look at this sneaker. Inside, it comes with these two side panels as well as two extra laces. So if you are familiar with the classic Puma suede silhouette, right, the suede sneaker silhouette, you know that the side panels look something like this. And it looks very classic, but here in this sneaker, it actually provides you two more, one with a pattern and one with a black one, as well as the one that is currently on the Puma sneaker itself. As well as they provide two extra laces. One of them is the Puma Chinatown laces, Chinatown Market laces, which is a very thoughtful idea and very special as well, because you can switch up your style a bit just by changing all these different stuff. So for example, right, one of your shoe can be this side panel and the other one can be in black one. So this actually gives up a lot of room for playing with your style, to change the different style and even convenience. So when we are washing our laces, right, we can actually use the extra laces that they provide. Yeah, so let me show you the shoes right now. Yeah, so this is the shoe. And this is the outer side of the shoe. So what I'm saying just now, right, is that this thing can be changed up. So it's actually Velcro and you can just stick it on like this. Yeah, it's very convenient to change it. And right now, the laces on the white shoe is the normal white laces. And for this shoe, right, why I like it so much is that this silhouette is very classic and is like those very simple white sneaker that you can wear anywhere. And but the thing is, what's so special about this, right, is all the different little details. So for example, right, if you look from far, it looks very classic, very white. But actually, if you take a look closer look, you can see that there's some pattern here, some texture, different texture from the smooth white leather here that makes it very unique. Like all these little details that are not shouting right in your face. And one more thing is that they have this Chinatown Market label here, as well as at the tongue, there's the Chinatown Market. Not sure whether you can see. So it's like this, and there's a Puma logo sewn on it as well. Yeah. And yeah. In the insole as well, there's a Puma and Chinatown Market logo inside. And the tips of the laces is actually yellow in color, if you can see. Yeah. So that's about it. This sneaker is actually a very classic silhouette. If you are familiar with this, yeah, this Puma shoe is actually a collaboration for this model of shoe. And one more thing that is normal, that is quite special about this shoe compared to the classic Puma suede sneakers, right, is that it has these holes at the toe box of your shoe because it allows more breathability. Yeah, so it's a very classic sneaker, I would say, the silhouette. But with all these added on side panels, you know, these little details here and here, it actually spice up things a lot. It allows a lot of room for you to change your style, to play with it. So for example, right, just now I was saying that you can put one of them is the black one and one of them is the checkered one. So one more idea that I have is that actually, if you are bold enough, you can actually even put double. Yeah, you can actually put double of these side panels on your shoe as well. If you are bold enough, you can do it. Yeah, actually this makes it, such a huge change in the appearance that it's actually just a simple white sneaker, but after you do something so simple to it and you can do it every single day and just take a few seconds of your time, you can change the look of this sneaker so much. Yeah, so the other sneaker is the one that they really put on the Puma and Chinatown market laces on top of it. And yeah, similarly the outer side of your shoe, the panel is this green, red, blue panel. I think that's about it. So I will wear on this shoe and show you a few of my shots with this shoe on.